For the last several months, a team of designers, construction workers, animal care staff, and volunteers have been hard at work preparing two new living spaces which will soon be home to a group of chimpanzees. While these two new structures are near completion, the living spaces they remodeled after were first built at the sanctuary in 1998. Here on the sanctuary pond, those grass-bottomed living spaces are home to several groups of chimpanzees, many of whom were once used in the United States space program. In the late 1950s, the United States Air Force had established a colony of chimpanzees that were used to gauge the effects of space travel on humans. For the next 20 years, they were used in a variety of experiments, including spinning them in centrifuges, exposing them to G-forces, and measuring how long it took to lose consciousness in a decompression chamber. In captivity, chimpanzees can live to be 50 years old, and in 1997, the Air Force discontinued their chimpanzee testing program and began looking for laboratories or animal sanctuaries that were willing to take on the costly care of these chimpanzees. The first contract was awarded to primarily primates, who were to provide homes for 25 of these former Air Force chimpanzees. In 1998, construction of four new living spaces quickly began on the sanctuary pond. These grass-bottom structures would be 60 feet long, 40 feet wide, and approximately 20 feet high at the peak. The 25 Air Force chimpanzees who had lived for years in the solitary confinement of small cages on concrete floors would now live in groups and have grass and climbing structures to play on. It's been nearly 10 years since the Air Force chimpanzees first came to the sanctuary. While it is believed that chimpanzees have the strength of 5 humans, these living spaces have withstood the test of time, rambunctious chimpanzee play, and natural behavior. New ideas for enrichment, play structures, and nesting have been inspired from years of use by these chimpanzees and will continue to be incorporated into these and the newly completed OSU chimpanzee living spaces.